All right, everybody, welcome back. Let's take a look here at the clouds.
I heard you might have a problem with the blizzard I got you.
No. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. Just everything. Checking. No. That's fine. Well, I'm going to get him. All right. Now let's take a look here at the clouds and the radar. And you can see that we have this weak cold front coming right down here. This is what the futurecast picked up on last night. And lo and behold, it did produce some scattered areas of a few showers across the region. You can see where the cloudiness is here across the News 10 viewing area, 76, Robinson 82, Olney 82, Flora 80, Effingham 82, and Bloomington has 80. Paris has 70, or has a 7 mph breeze out of the north. Terre Haute 9, Robinson 8, Olney a northwest breeze at 3, Flora 6, and Effingham a west breeze at 10 mph. So, let's take a look at the Storm Team 10 futurecast. After the sun goes down and everything, these little showers are going to dissipate and they'll drop off. The one thing I will say is that this is a cold front that has gone through, so it's going to get kind of cool tonight. And with that in mind, especially in areas where there has been rain, there is the possibility of some patchy fog developing. So you may want to keep that in mind. If it rained at your house or nearby, and if you're driving later on tonight, you may find yourself wrapped up into some fog. Here's noon tomorrow and then into tomorrow afternoon. Everything's fine. And then we get into tomorrow night and then we start the change. More clouds begin to move in. The wind shifts to the southeast and you can see how the clouds begin to start to move in here according to the Storm Team 10 futurecast. See how that happens in through here? We get into Saturday afternoon and early evening. And then the possibility of some rain. Now, I know Brianna Horning is getting married on Saturday, and I believe the ceremony starts at 5:30. Don't wait any longer than that, Brianna. Get it over with. Mostly clear, patchy fog tonight, 51 for the overnight low. And then for tomorrow, partly cloudy, a light breeze, 80 degrees for the daytime high tomorrow. And then tomorrow night, clouds moving in, not as cool tomorrow night, down to 57 for the overnight low. There's what I was talking about as far as payback time, John. We've had this very nice stretch of weather, but then we get into the weekend, especially the second part of the day on Saturday, into Saturday night, and then Sunday and Monday, and even in through Thursday of next week.